Hi there, it's Sam here from KeepOR Studio. In this tutorial, I would like to show you how to merge clips in Premiere Pro. Without further ado, let's jump right into the tutorial. So the timeline that opens here is the timeline of my main sequence, which consists of 3 video clips and 3 audio clips. The first method is to merge these 4 clips by nesting them. To do so, highlight the clips you want to merge, right-click one of them, select Nest, and give a name for the nested sequence. This method is combining the clips you applied and become a new subsequence for the main sequence with a container on the timeline. Here it is. You can treat this container just like any other clips on the timeline, but there may be once in a while when you want to edit every single clip from a nested sequence. To do so, double-click the nested sequence, then a new timeline tab will open. This timeline is the timeline for the nested sequence where I can edit every single clip. That's it. Now I'm going to show you another method of how to merge clips in Premiere Pro. Let's step back to the previous step first by pressing Ctrl Z. So if you don't want to have a container for the clips you want to merge, you can simply group them by highlighting the clips, right-click one of them, and select Group. By grouping them, you can move their position in the timeline altogether. But the downside to this method is that you cannot apply any special effect for any of them. You can also ungroup them whenever you want. Before we jump to the last method, I'm going to let you know an important keyword shortcut for selecting entire clips of a track in the timeline, because you would probably come up with a case where you need to merge entire clips on a track. So a quick shortcut for selecting all clips on a single track is by pressing a key on your keyboard, which is activating the track select forward tool. Then press and hold your shift key until you see your cursor becomes a single arrow. Then click the first clip of the track you are going to merge. This way is much quicker than highlighting or selecting them one by one. In most of my projects, after I finish editing every single clip, I usually merge all clips on an entire track by nesting them. Then start editing the container, such as cutting, trimming, dubbing, and whatsoever. Alright. Let's step back to the previous step by pressing Ctrl Z. And now we come up to the last method of merging clips in Premiere Pro, which is by making a subsequence for the clips you want to combine. To do so, highlight the clips you want to merge, right-click one of them, and select Make Subsequence. This way is only making a new sequence for your project, containing the clips you just selected without making a container on the timeline like the first method. So if you want to insert the merged clips into the timeline, drag the sequence from your project type into the timeline of your main sequence. So nesting and making a subsequence are the same as making a new sequence for the clips you applied. The only difference is that nesting will combine the clips with a container on the timeline, while making a subsequence is only making a new sequence for your project containing the clips you applied without container on the timeline. That's all for this tutorial. If you like this video, hit the like button, and if you want more tutorials like this, hit the subscribe button for more future uploads. Thanks for watching this video, and see you later.